friends held a vigil for a Wisconsin family killed in a triple slaying. Police say Jaren Kuester of Waukesha killed 70-year-old Gary Thorson, his wife Chloe, and his brother Dan at their home in Lafayette County on Sunday. There are questions tonight about Kuester's mental state and whether he should have received more evaluation in jail just days before the murders.
That's right. Waukesha police arrested Kuester Thursday for making threats. He was bailed out on Friday. On Saturday, his car turned up in Greene County. Then on Sunday, the family was found dead in Lafayette County. New at 10, 12 News, Terry Sater gets some answers about what happened during his time in jail.
There remain a lot of unanswered questions about Jaren Kuester's state of mind in the days leading up to the murders of three people in southwest Wisconsin, especially his confrontation with Waukesha Animal Shelter workers.
It's a little too close to home to think that somebody that was out on the street could have done something so horrific.
Shelter director Lynn Olenek says Kuester was belligerent and incoherent just 3 days before the murders, threatening workers, asking for his dog back, a dog he brought them dead, and had since been cremated. Police arrested him on an existing warrant. He spent the night at the Waukesha County Jail, but was released the next day on bail.
In hindsight, you could say he probably should have been charged with something, but he never touched anybody. He was just verbally abusive.
Waukesha police didn't return our calls asking why they didn't seek charges for his confrontation with shelter workers. Sheriff Dan Trawicki did talk to us and says anyone booked into the jail is asked several questions.
For us to try to make a determination as to whether or not they need help, they need medical help, they need mental help, and we do a very comprehensive exam. Interview, if you will, of them to try to make that determination. That was done in this case, and there was nothing that stood out. I mean, it's a terribly tragic event, and all of us in law enforcement, I think, look back and think, wish we could have done something different.
The sheriff says you can't turn back the hands of time. He examined the jail records and says all policies and procedures were followed. Who could have known Jaren Kuester was going to get out of jail and end up the suspect in a triple homicide? Charges are expected in the coming days.